want to show my sadness over what Mwike, Nelson Mwike is doing in Rivers State. People must talk out. People must speak out. What nonsense. How can you destroy somebody's hotel simply because you are a governor? What nonsense, governor, is that one? Who are you? What nonsense? If somebody offends the law or contravenes the regulations, why can't you seal up the place? You destroy somebody's sweat because you are a governor, just a governor and nothing more. What nonsense, governor, are you? Mwike, you are very useless. You are stupid. It's only in Rivers State you can do that nonsense. It's only in Rivers State you can do that nonsense. If you try it elsewhere, come to Imo State and try it. Can people burn their own properties? Destroy whatever you have? How will you feel if you own a hotel like that and someone comes and destroys it? How will you feel? Are you the only governor in Nigeria? Are you the only governor in Nigeria? What nonsense? What madness is in you? Huh? People must speak out. You say all the vehicles you see, you must auction all of them. Somebody has contravened the regulations, COVID-19, blah, blah, blah. You went, sent bulldozer to destroy someone's hotel. Are you mad? Are you stupid? You have not seen anything. You are doing it in the first place. Come and do it here. Rogers of Rocha wanted to try it with me. When he said he would destroy my house, he wanted to build road. He had his own two houses near my own, but he wanted to destroy my own. I said, try it. I was praying that night for him to try it so that I will demolish all his houses in the whole of Imo State, including his own his living home at, in his village. Mwike, if you try it, even I, from Imo State, I come to River, send my men to destroy all your properties. I will send all my men to River State to make the federal government institute emergency rule in River State. I'm challenging you. You are a bastard. Mwike, you are a bastard. I'm Rafa Wazurike. Ask about me. If you try it, what nonsense do you think you are doing? Are you the only governor in Nigeria? COVID-19. Do you know the meaning of COVID-19? This thing that is causing you madness. Do you know the meaning of it? What nonsense? I'm mad. I'm angry. Can't you look at common citizens? The federal government is against you. Instead of you bringing your people together to ward off federal government, you are scattering them. You don't know anything. They are just leaving you. Let them contact me. I come and set River State ablaze. Ask about me. I set it ablaze. They remove you as governor. Set of emergency in River State. Then you get out of that place. Nonsense. Useless man. The position you won last time because of good luck about Jonathan. Could you have won River State? If not for good luck about Jonathan. Useless man. You just need to suppress innocent people because you are governor. God punish you, idiot.